many people are programmed in their mind to follow somebody else's rules for their life. Most people have programmed a child. So imagine the child grows up and everybody says, you're not supposed to do this, you're supposed to do that. First day, second day, third day, fourth day, 1 month, 2 months, 5 months, 10 months, 1 year, 2 year, 3 year, 5 years, 10 years. And the child believes, yeah, I'm not supposed to do this, I'm supposed to do that. And he does that because that's supposed to be the rule. But that's a rule that somebody else has set for this child. And the child grows up, becomes 15, 25, 35, and he sees his life is good but not great. And there is somebody out there who's living an amazing, extraordinary life. And he tells about the rules for life, a rules of a great life. But this person, this child doesn't believe. The child who has become 35 now doesn't believe because he feels, no, that cannot be the rule. I'm hearing that rule for the first time. I heard those rules as a child. I'm supposed to have and follow those rules. My friend, that child represents you and me and everybody around us. You see, as a child, you and I were definitely programmed a few times. Maybe some people told you that freedom is only for rich people. Maybe some people told you that to have great fun, you have to sacrifice many things. Many people told you that if you want to be professionally successful, you have to give up your family life. I'm here to tell you the truth. The truth is that you get to create your own rule. You get to create the rules for your life. I think it's time to go from being that child to being a little wild about your life, about your success, about your freedom, about your goals, about your desires, about your vision and mission for your life. Because I know you have big goals for your life. I know you have big desires for your life. I know for a fact you want to take bigger care for your family. I don't know how old you are, but I know you want to be more bold in your life. I don't know how your life is going right now, but I know for a fact that you want it to be better. I don't know whether you have been a failure in the past, but I do know you can become extraordinarily successful in your future. I encourage you today to take some notepads just like this and take a pen and write down 5 rules for my life. For my life. And you set the rules for your life. And once you do that, follow those rules. Because it's time to graduate from being a person to being the person. Graduate from being a person to being the person. That's my suggestion for you. My name is Bishal Sarkar, always reminding you that freedom does not come from hard work. Freedom comes from the right system. Take care.